hair is kind of cross.
Oh.
3 out of 3, must be happy.
Yeah, very happy with 3 out of 3. Going into the bye next week, and then big test against Caloundra to sort of finish off the round.
How did Maroochydore shape up this afternoon? Where do you think they went wrong tonight?
Maroochydore, I couldn't tell you where they went wrong now.
Okay, Was this an improvement on last week's match?
I'd say our first 25 minutes of the game was definitely an improvement from last week. Then we sort of got a little bit sloppy after that, trying to throw the ball around a bit too much, so we'll have to go back to training and work on that.
Where do you think you won the match, Chris? Your attacking?
Yeah, we probably won it in the first 25 minutes, I'm going to say. Our attacking was good, we're getting around the corner, us forwards, we're hitting it up well, getting across the advantage line.
Who was some of your standouts today?
Standout for us today was probably Nick Colvin. He's probably one of the lightest forwards we've got, and he's just a little pest, so he went really well.
Where are we? Is the side getting closer to the style of rugby that you're after, that you want to be playing?
Definitely. We're definitely improving every week on our style of football that we want to be playing. We're just looking forward to building and getting better and better and stronger and stronger.
So what is your style? Is your style, is it attacking or is it?
It's definitely, getting the forwards on the front foot, getting them across the advantage line, and then letting our backs do what they do. They're so fast and skillful, so.
There's a few young faces in the side. How are they adjusting to Wade Blade? Are they doing it well?
The young boys are all doing really well, especially a few of the boys that are still younger in the team but have had maybe 1 or 2 years' experience. They're really starting to step up and do a really good job.
Matches against Richard are pretty spirited and willing. Was that the case today?
Oh, definitely. Noosa Maroochydore games are always one that we want to win. There's always been a lot of heat against Maroochydore ever since the beginning of the competition, so yeah, always a good one against Maroochydore.
Were you expecting the results that you got this afternoon? Are you surprised by the results that you of this afternoon's match?
Not at all. It's probably, a good performance from us. It wasn't a great one. We're going to look on building from it, but yeah.
You held off Maroochydore. Well, Maroochydore was scoreless for 2/3 of the match. What do you think that was?
Just our D. The boys going so well in D. We've been working on our D in training. And, we've really been trying to work on it. The boys get better at it. All good? Sweet, that was. Cheers.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Talk us through the match. What happened?
When you tackle for 60 minutes, you kind of, just what you can have, a little bit tired at the end, I think. Noosa played well. I think the scoreboard flatters them a little bit, but you get that.
Do you think Noosa's defence was not stood out and shined this afternoon, do you think?
I don't know, we didn't have much ball. I don't know if we tested it much. We were certainly on the wrong end of a very large penalty count. We'll sit down and figure that out.
What went wrong, do you think, to put on?
Oh, look, we made some silly mistakes in crucial times. You can't do that against Noosa. They always punish when they did. So there's that.
Okay.
I mean, I think we've got a lot of positives to go forward on. The platform was good. Scrum went well. We've just got to work on execution of a few things.
Were you surprised by the results?
Oh, well. They put 75 on there all last week, so we knew we were coming up to play a good side. So, not really surprised one way or the other, a bit disappointed.
So Noosa is now 3 from 3. How hard were they to beat? I mean, are they a tough team to beat? Best of times?
They're always hard to come up here and win. It's renowned coming up here. It's the hardest away game on the coast. They proved it again. So this year we've got to come here 3 times and play, so we'll be used to it, brother.
What do you think the team may work on before next week's match?
Execution. Pretty much just execution in general play. I think we've got to do some drills with the football.
That's what let you down today? A few young faces in yourself?
Yeah, we've got a few new players, a few new combinations. That shows a bit too, but we'll work on those. It's early days, it's only our second game of the season, it's not pressing any panic buttons yet.
So how do you rate your start of the season? Only 2 matches, aren't
we? Won one, lost one, could be worse, could have lost 2. So, it's early days, we've got a long way to go until the second weekend in September.
Who are you playing next week?
Clowner. So I saw them play uni last week, they looked pretty good, so we'll have that'll be a tough game as well.
They beat you, didn't they?
They did.
Okay. Anything you'd like to say to them? Thanks for your time.
No worries at all. Thanks. Cheers.